different. I felt there's something different. The Holy Ghost is wanting to do in this house. The Holy Ghost said, I said the Holy Ghost is wanting to do something mighty. Yeah. I feel it.
Says the Spirit of God, I have come. I have come with my signs and my wonders. For it is my manifestation that I have given that you might profit. It is me, for it is not by might, nor by power, but it's by my Spirit, saith the Lord. If you will come seek me, if you will come cry out to me, and rediscover me again, my power will come as you experience my person. I'll take the habits away from you that you've not been able to stop yourself. I'll deliver you from the sins and the weights that so easily beset you and give you power to lay them aside. I'll fill you with a strength, the same strength that I gave to my son, that he by my eternal spirit was able to endure the cross that was set before him and call it joy. I'll give you joy in your sorrow. I'll give you peace in the midst of the chaos. Come, rediscover me, says the Holy Ghost. What you waiting on? Whom the Son sets free, he is free indeed. John 8:36. I just heard the Holy Ghost say, prophesy somebody. Behold, yokes shall be destroyed here tonight. By my anointing, Isaiah 10:27. Bondages shall be broken. If you'll come, what are you waiting on? You got a title in that, Brother Martin? Yeah. What are you waiting on? You ain't waiting on God. See, I know I'm preaching right. Somebody, you feel like your heart's about to beat out your chest. Years ago, you'd have been able to run up here. But son, amen's gone complacent in you. Let him awaken. Let him awaken. Let him awaken. Let him awaken. You don't need a prophet's hand. You don't need somebody to prophesy to you. Holy Ghost is in this room. Holy, that's it. There's one touch in the Holy Ghost. Hey, God said we know how God, the Lord Jesus with the Holy Ghost and with power. Let him put him out. Do whatever you do. Hallelujah, because God was with him. That's the verdict. Holy, holy. Come on, you can be a, amen. You can be a pupitator or participator. Sit around and watch, or you can get involved. Hey, hallelujah. Why are you waiting? The angel told Gideon, I'll wait for you. Judges 6:18. I'm waiting on you. I'm waiting on you. Some of you, you're getting there. Some's already starting to stand up. God said, I want to see my houses, hallelujah, operate by my spirit again, where the preacher ain't pressured to have to operate an altar service. Hallelujah. God ain't called us to operate an altar service. He called us to preach. Acts 10:44 said Peter preached at Cornelius' house, and the Holy Ghost fell on him, and they began to speak with other tongues. Come on, somebody, the preacher has been preached. Preach out. Move. during the song service was just trying to take up space when he would stop and go, "Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost here." The same power that's moving right now was here then. He's waiting on us. We gotta hang them on what we got going on even now. I don't know about you. One crazy move would just come up here walking and raising your hand and praising God out loud. It may look foolish on the stage of man, but if God healed you because you did it tonight, wouldn't it be worth it? Stomach ulcers are being healed. Who did my son have a hand? He did the Korobosha. He did the Robosha. He did the Robosha. He did the Robosha. He did it. God's going to do a miracle. He did it. God said, I got it. He did it. Oh, God said, I got it. He did it. Robosha.
Somebody said 2016, we better get back to Pentecost.
out. Acts 20, verse 16. He was in a hurry to make it to the day of Pentecost. My God. Hallelujah. He had miracles. Miracles. God said, like Jairus, it may look like I'm too late. Thus saith the Lord, I'm on my way to your house. He didn't do it on the shop. He didn't do it on the shop. Hey, God. Oh, Lord. Hey, Lord, I'm tired of feeling dead. God, I'm tired of feeling like you 100 miles away. I'm coming up here tonight. Hey, Lord, Holy Ghost, I know you're near. You're nine to them to be of a broken heart. Psalms 34 in verses 18. Some of you have been going through broken seasons. You feel all broke, busted, and disgusted, and messed up.
Here comes a fire God.
It goes in the name of Jesus.